are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. It's the second day of outreach, and today we will be separating into two groups. One team will be working with the community, and the other in research.
Estamos pasando por el terreno, las tierras de Dale. Aquí tenemos la entrada al primer acre, y vamos a empezar a pasar por el segundo.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
You know where you're going.
We're going to get fireworks.
To catch a tiger.
Yeah, catch a tiger.
Catch a tiger. All right.
We are going on a 2-mile hike to locate different natural springs and to prospect areas for the community to build a greenhouse in the future. The first spring has already been contaminated by local herds. In the future, we will have to protect other springs to keep them from getting contaminated as well. The water from these springs come from way up in the mountains. During the rainy season, they act just like the humps of camels. They can store up enough water to supply a small town all year long.
Cada vez estoy más grande por ti.
Okay.
He's like a local now.
Give us a smile.
Not local.
You have tasted it yet?
This is probably what the Fountain of Youth would look like. Pure, fresh, mountain-filtered rainwater.
I don't know either, but... Alright, so tell EDTS what you just did is now, and why we're doing this.
For the first time in my life, I just climbed something. And I'm sitting here with Jess and Dale, and I don't know how I'm going to get down. So probably I'm just going to stay here for the rest couple hours.
He's not joking, he doesn't know how he's getting down.
What? I'm not joking, man. I don't know how to get down.
After our climbing adventure, we returned to the lake to learn how to prepare lunch, Wichol style.
Yeah, it's a really expensive fish. Good job.
Sabe.
Fresh tilapia, roasted over an open fire.
Delicioso. So delicious.
Amazing. Watch out for the bones. Spinners, eh?
Mm-hmm. Hay plátanos, ¿no?
Plátanos asados.
No, decía mi abuelita.
¿Qué decía?
Pero que se han pescado en la casa. Él no comienza nada de plátano. Se llama Luis y le dice chito.
Tilapia.
Qué bueno, ¿y los soldados dónde están ahorita?
The best fish ever tasted in my life.
Está bien chito.
Mejor pescado que han probado.
¿Eh?
No, José. Toma chiel.
This is amazing. Best day ever. Only a little bit left.
We're eating here nice tilapia. Excellent flavor.
What's your score out of 10, Jose?
Thank you, God.
Jose's...
This is life.
After eating, we had to gather wood to carry back to the camp to cook with. Scorpions love living in between the bark, so we had to be very careful. In the next episodes, the team begins to work with the community and share the love of Jesus.
Yes!